The steam lock brings this wagon back to the other wagons. Oh, I mean, I love these old locks. Huh? No, it is in sorcerer. I think I have the fascination from my father. He was a mechaniker, a mechanist at Swiss Air. Yeah, I guess he has dirty hands. Yeah, it's a dirty job. Löschzug, yeah, in case of fire. Very important. So now it's time to check in. They're doing a race. I'm just kidding. Yeah. And now the train goes to the first wagon and then it's ready. This is a little view into the lock. Oh, crazy. They get champagne and local stuff. Alfredo told me everything about this wagon. This is Alfredo. Yeah. But no people here, but the wagon is full when we go to Reol. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm a little bit early. The train is going up at 10 to 2. Yeah. So I need to wait a little bit more. But there's so much to see.
Wenn Sie jetzt da runterschauen, sehen Sie jetzt die Brücke, wo wir jetzt reingefahren sind. Sehen Sie noch diese Steinpuller, da steht da unten halt hier unten, da wurden die Holzmasten da festgemacht. Füße auf.
Dear Swissies and Switzerland lovers, today I take you on a very special trip. This trip is only available to the public 3 times a year, and it only takes place when there is no drought. Come with me now on a nostalgic journey through time with the Brünig steam train. I am right now in one of the historical Bollenberg Dampfbahn trains, but it is called Brünig Dampfbahn. Yeah. So, and we do a very nice nostalgic train ride today from Giswil to Interlaken. And I hope you enjoy it like I do already. And here is the place for the steam lock. I don't know where it is right now. Maybe just having some hour off, or maybe she's thirsty. Huh? The lock is thirsty and get some water and then it's coming back.
You have to do the ticket reservation online.
Yeah, and be fast because, yeah, it's, wie sagen wir dem, sehr beliebt. It's very famous, so many people are booking this train. Yeah, so you have to be fast. Yeah.
Now the break for the steam lock is over.
It's coming to work again.
And zack, und den erledigt es. Alles Handarbeit finden.
We are soon ready to go.
In a few minutes, maybe one or two. Und dann macht's wuhu. Dann gehen wir. We go. Chipu, 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 chipu. As you can see, everyone is filming and taking pictures because it is such a happening. Yeah, with the steam train up to Brünig. Kaiserstuhl. But I don't think that we stop here. Fräse einfach durch. And this is Lake Lungern. are in Lungen right now. I guess we will stop here for a few minutes. Yeah, this is really a big happening for everyone around here. So much fun. It's hard work for the steam lock right now because it is a quite steep way up to Brünig. By the way, I would not recommend white clothes because there is so much dirt coming from the steam lock. So yeah, maybe it's better when you wear something black. Yeah? Oder gar nicht. I mean, the train ride is anyway a very, very nice experience. But in the steam train, where you are able to open the windows, super nice. Brünig, and they have a big event today, the Schwingete. Yeah, it's up there. It's a traditional party. A Schwinge? Yeah, Google Schwinge and then you see what I mean. Here we are. Brünig, the Alp Boss, or Boss, just Boss, Brünig, yeah. We are right now on the way down to Meiringen, where we change the direction again. To Interlaken, yeah, and we will have very nice views again with Lake Brienz. In a few minutes we entering into Meiringen. Thank you.
In Meiringen, another locomotive was added to the train, so that we drove with two locomotives into the direction of Interlaken. And this was real fun for the guests and for the lok drivers. We are making a short stop in my home village, Brienz. Since the Brünig Steam Railway is not part of the public transport system, they have to take the timetable into account and run when all the public trains have left. We stop again in Oberried on Lake Brienz, where we have to change the track so that the public transport can drive on the correct track. And the longer the ride lasts, the more hilarious the drivers became and whistled exuberantly with the locomotive. After a unique ride with perfect weather condition, we arrived in Interlaken. Here I had the opportunity to admire the steam locomotive from the inside. What an experience!
Wieso?
I'm in the look now. In the monster.
Wow,
crazy.
Come on.
Boah, die tönt!
Also wir haben hier die Heizung, Dampfheizung, von früher sozusagen, haben wir jetzt unseren Wagen nicht. Dann, zum Beispiel bei einem Holzofen daheim kann man ja mit so einem Luftball blasen.
Ja?
Das können wir hier auch, einfach mit der Lok hinten. Dann haben wir zähflüssiges Öl. Und das muss, wenn es warm ist, dann läuft es besser. Und das geht einfach den Dampf nach vorne zur Pumpe sozusagen. Und dann Rauchverbrennung, zum Beispiel das Brienz im Tunnel ist recht lang und dann lädt man das an und dann drückt der Dampf nochmal, also Rauch nochmal ab ins Feuer und dann tut die Partikel, sozusagen wie ein Partikelfilter.
Hier reduzieren.
Genau, ja. Dann haben wir hier den Regulator, das ist eigentlich wie das Gas beim Auto.
Ja.
Hier,
ja, da.
Genau,
okay.
Das Ding hier. Dann haben wir hier da mit den Zahlen, das ist sozusagen wie die Gänge vom Auto. Also, ja, sozusagen, wenn man jetzt eine kleine oder grosse Übersetzung will, das ist einfach mit dem Dampf geregelt und nicht mit dem Gestänge. Die zwei Teile aussen brauchen wir zum Wasser in den Kessel speisen.
Dann geht das Wasser rein?
Genau.
Ja.
Und dann hier haben wir noch die Bremse rein. Das ist vom Lokführer her, dass er mit der Luft bremsen
kann. Ja. Wahnsinn.
Dann hier innen ist alles vollkommen. Und noch haben wir
da, ja, ich sehe es.
Genau.
Jetzt geht's los, hä?
Was machen wir jetzt? Ananas, Patatas, Andi.
It's so hot in here.
Du, wie machen die das im Sommer? Da musst du ja verschmachten da rein. Bist du gewohnt? Ah ja, okay. Hast du einen Namen für die nicht?
Was?
Die hat dir einen Namen?
Also es ist einfach Nummer 208.
Okay. 208. Very romantic. The lock is going into the depot right now. Und wir machen das glaube auch jetzt dann. We do the same. Jetzt gehen wir quasi in die Katakombe von den Brünig Dampfbahn. Yeah, this is really exclusive, ich sag's euch.
Ja, aber da kann man nicht spielen.
Jetzt sind wir auf dem Drehkreuz on this turning wheel.
Ja, wir probieren.
And now we turn the lock. Quasi. I'm alone now. Moose by a lie. Look at the. Ah, I'm turning. So geil. I love it. Look, I turned. Sesh. Ich gehe über. So cool. Yeah. And now we are in the right direction to go in. Hey, that was such a cool experience. I'm still excited. I still have a big, big, big smile on my face. Oh, I hope you loved it. Luck is just cool. See? Yeah, very nice experience. I can highly recommend it. Ciao.